my ride, dog. So who the fuck don't you like today?
Guy's called Isaac Penny, ruthless vulture capitalist, about to take a controlling interest in Vapid Motor Company and sell thousands of workers down the river. Penny's one of those tight-fisted billionaires, rides the same bus to and from work every day. I was thinking you could take over the route and...
Drop the ass off where he needs to go. I got it.
Good. Oh, one thing. If I was you, I wouldn't buy any Vapid stock until the acquisition falls through.
Hey, sorry I'm late. It's my first day on the job.
I hope the traffic isn't too bad. Yesterday it took me 3 hours to go half a mile. Hey, look out! We got no seatbelts back here! What happened to the old bus driver? I really like that guy. Jesus, have you been drinking?
Who farted? Come on, that's disgusting.
Damn, would it kill you people to crack a smile? Get in, we're running late.
Did anyone see Fame or Shame last night?
Well, you're late, late, late.
That'll be 150. Mr. Penny, ain't it?
Fair hike. Forget about it. Spendthrifts!
Hey!
Claim it on the city!
Hey, I thought you needed a ride, homie. Why you bailing? Attention passengers, please hold on to your fucking seats.
Stop the bus, you maniac.
Just get on the bus, man. We saved the seat for you and everything. What's with the fucking bike, man? I thought you was a billionaire.
Who's got a phone?
Call. We're taking a short detour, ladies and gentlemen. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the beautiful downtown of Los Santos. Just business, shit. You know how it is.
Green light?
Good to go.